without delay.
Royal Physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other in former days. Unlike you.
You're part of this rabble, but I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does. All we need is the name of the Lord Regent's mistress. It's very simple.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
Curious strategy.
Of which I approve. I could use a drink.
The renovation of Caldwin's Bridge will be delayed indefinitely. Until then, citizens cross at their own risk.
I know it looks... I was inventing a new kind of lock. The tumblers, shaped like snowflakes. The truth is, there is no snowflake lock. I was just, you know, looking through the lock. I realize, well, everything you're thinking, I already realize. I'm a natural philosopher, but that doesn't mean I'm not a gentleman, or I try to be. It's well known that Sokolov is virtually addicted to a rare liquor called King Street Brandy. The taste is revolting, but I happen to have a bottle. However, I am reluctant to give it to you for Sokolov. It cost me quite a lot. It is very expensive stuff, a blend of rare Pendician spices and a drop of whale oil. Would you care to purchase it? Thank you.
I'll leave it to you. But if you get tired of questioning Sokolov, I'll let you know that his taste for King's...
Not the swill to be found here. I think... King Street Brandy? I didn't know any more existed. It is an extraordinary gift. I see I'm dealing with men of taste. I can tell you this much. She was always referred to as Lady Boyle. I painted her to be sure, but I never saw her face or learned her first name. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you, she still makes a striking portrait. But I do not know which Boyle she is. I was to be introduced to her at a masked ball in her honor this very night. But I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle estate? Tonight? The timing is perfect, Corvo. But the Boyles are wealthy and ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course, you already have a mask, don't you, Corvo?
He's right. You will be able to mingle with them once you're on the grounds. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent, and take her out, in whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. If you do this tonight, we'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself, and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me.
Sea battle?
Of course.
Did you ever see pirates? And did you sink me?
Of course. Doesn't.
The Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready? Stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with folk of quality. Better you than me.
Thank you. Huh?
Guards, to me! Take this!
What's going on there?